In football, the South Korean club Ulsan Hyundai have been crowned this year's winners of the AFC Champions League. In Saturday's final in Qatar, they beat the Iranian side Persepolis 2-1. Persepolis were the first to score in the 45th minute. Both of Ulsan's goals were scored by Brazilian striker Junior Negrao. This is Ulsan's second AFC title, having won before in 2012. Now they'll go on to represent Asia in the FIFA Club World Cup in February, where they'll face some of the best club sides in the sport.